Let's get the minute meteors going. This could go very badly. Air elemental, we can get that off. Lesser earth elemental. I don't know if the merchants know spells. I would think not.
Ah, oh, for the love of crumb cake! What was even close, was it?
Very cramped quarters. Just trying to see where everyone is. What'd you hear is... Is that her? She's still way back over there. Well... Doesn't she have some kind of summon? Yeah. Fire elemental. Let's see if we can get this stuff off, some of it. Whoa. Oh, Yoshimo's out already. That was quick. Have any of these things? Aerie is casting. I think she got interrupted. Well, here's an air elemental. That ours? Okay. So we got an air elemental. There's a earth elemental. I'm not sure if it's ours though. I think it's just not available. It's not fully formed. I don't know. What a mess. Ah. Immediately replaced. Yeah. is the Earth Elemental? Oh, Goldakeem. Not attacking yet, anyway. I don't know where this Earth Elemental is. I'm not sure if that's a spell. Yeah, I guess it casts on himself. He's holding a staff, which makes me think he's a mage.
What?
Well, we have improved haste if that wears off. What if we try hold person? On... Who's that? This guard.
Ready for anything.
Ow. Where is she? Oh, I... She's held? What's going on with her? Mental combat. Chaos. Yeah. And Jahira's got chaos also, so she can't help. Oh, and so do I? Okay, that's wonderful. All three of us. So we only have Nira and Minsk. And none of them can heal Eri, or anyone else for that matter. Who's hitting? The ogre is attacking her.
Happy to help. To try to help.
Did she? Oh, cannot cast spells on invisible sanctuary creature. All right. Well, hold person doesn't work for monsters. Oh wait, ogres? Are ogres in here? And others. Oh, an ogre could not. Okay, so we can't use that on an ogre. Confusion? Alright, let's try confusion on the ogre. We can stop. Oh, that's not the ogre, that's a direwolf.
I'm ready!
The ogre's probably doing more damage. Nice! Guard, ogre, the other guard, merchant made a save, and the merchant's confused.
Yes?
Good work. Did you use up your... Okay, maybe that didn't work, your minute meteors. Who's who over here? Did we kill the red wizard? Did. Yeah, this someone's remains here. gonna guess that the merchants are tougher. Whoa! Hurry up and take it. Oh man. Okay, good. Wow, that was... How much did he get hit for? 21 piercing damage from the guard? Are not available. Okay, guard down, or merchant down. Take that potion. Alright, who else is here? Well, that's our earth elemental. Can you attack stuff? I could finally see it. I guess it was there all along. Yeah, it definitely was there all along. We got two elementals.
What will it be?
I wish we could give a potion to a person and have them take it. You know, but held, it just can't work. It has to be healing spells. And we don't have access to that stuff. At least Nira doesn't. And neither does Minsk. Well, Minsk actually does, but who knows if you even get over to her. And they're only Cure Light wounds anyway, which would help her, but. Yeah, I'm trying here. So are you casting? Wait. Guard barely injured, okay. Here we go. The wolf is wandering away. Whoa. Take your potion. Hurry up. Weird, I don't know. Nobody takes that. Good. Oh, this is a sanctuaried creature? I've been wasting it all. Looks like the ogre's wandering away, too. Alright, so who's not sanctuaried? Try that one. The rest of us aren't back yet.
Nature, take the life she gave!
That's... alright.
Ready for anything.
They're all sanctuaried, as far as I can tell. How about kill this wolf, I guess? It's not that much of a threat. What are we gonna do? Alright, the wolf is down. Aerie is just wandering around. Jihira is attacking Sapphire. I can't stop either of them from doing any of that stuff.
Happy to help. To try to help.
To try to help. Yeah, that's the... What about this ogre? Don't make me fall! Where is she anyway? She's right here in the middle of all this. Oop. So, Minsk. All right, Minsk is doing damage on the guard, badly injured. No one else is back. These elementals, are they attacking? Well, they are now. Guard down. Now we got this guard. We've got this merchant. We got an ogre. We got these guys over here. The guard is attacking the ogre. Cool. Hopefully this ogre's not coming back over to attack Aerie. No one available here.
I'm ready.
Do I have any kind of dispelling thing for this? Yeah, I'm not playing with that. Good idea. That's Airy, right? Let's turn her invisible.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
That's very good of you. That's funny, she's saying that as she's protecting one of her friends. Ogre's attacking Nira. That's a pretty quick casting time. Yeah, after making an attack, which is what she's going to be doing. Helps with spells. We have an ogre going after her. It looks like, yeah, this is the friendly lightning spell. Chain lightning. Leap at all enemies near the caster. Yeah, it doesn't look like any chance of friendly fire there. We'll start with the ogre. The rest of us are unavailable. Oh, Ares attacking the ogre. Oh, did she make herself visible? Ugh. Ares! Great. Nice going, Airy. Tried to save you. Tried all kinds of stuff. Are these elementals still attacking? I have to make sure. Kill the guard. He's near death. She's still trying to cast us. Awesome. Whoops. Oh, I'm back.
I await your news.
Too late to heal people.
Your life shall be mine.
I suppose. I'll do it.
Nice. The ogre's down. The Minsk is about to be down.
Yes?
Let's finish off the guard.
Your life shall be mine.
Okay, guard is down. These elementals wake up and start doing their job.
Nature, take the life she gave!
Alright, merchant dead. This is the last guy here. I think he's sanctuaried? I'm not sure. We'll try.
With vengeance!
Ready for anything.
Get some more of my new meteors going. Improve haste, I guess, on Minsk. The whole screen shook there. Ah, he's held. That's no good. Okay.
I am ready.
Come in with the heals. Oh, the air elemental is attacking the earth elemental. Well, I guess let them fight better than them hitting us. I wonder if Jahira has a counter to this. Someone does. The equivalent of like a free action spell. Not her. All right. Well, just in case. Get him healed up in case one of these elementals decides to go after him.
Such menial tasks. Simple and surge-free.
It is about time.
Jahir is healed?
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
She's healing herself. What the hell?
It is done.
Where is... Oh, she's got spell turning on? Oh! That's crazy! I guess she, her wild surge, and she cast spell turning on herself at one point instead of whatever, probably a magic missile I was having her cast. So, Jahira's heels are bouncing back to Jahira. That's pretty interesting. Alright, well, she can take a potion then.
I am willing. Speak your mind.
Well, we can return. Right, she can raise Eri, and then Eri can raise Ushima, right? Well, we stopped fighting.
Rest now. I need sleep.
Yeah, we all need some sleep. That sounds dangerous. Are there more wizards back there? You would think we only actually fought one. The rest were called merchant.
We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
Yoshimo is willing. Alright, who else? Anyone else have any big healing? I'm looking for the big healing. I think we used it all. Whoa. Some of these spells are so loud.
My legs are just achy. I've never walked so much in my life.
Well, that's true. We're supposed to save some of these people, and we didn't come across them, so that undoubtedly there's more. But we do need to rest. We're all exhausted.
Ourselves.
I'm definitely agreeing with the rest thing. Okay, so this is Yoshimo's stuff.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
We should rest now. I need sleep.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
How dare you? Ring of Earth Control. I just gave that to him because he had an empty slot. Whenever we come across Earth Elementals, I'm probably going to completely forget that exists. Bolt plus one and Bolt of Biting. Lightning Bolt. Oh wait, so which one are we using? Gloves of pickpocketing? Oh yeah, just in case he has to pickpocket anyone. I think this is...
You need something?
Airy stuff? Oh wait, that's... I got this. Was the buckler his? Yeah, can be his. I'm surprised you can have a buckler and a crossbow at the same time, tell you the truth. Probably, I wouldn't be surprised though that if a heavy crossbow is used, we can't have the buckler because I'm thinking the heavy crossbow should be like a two-handed weapon. Nearest stuff coming up here. Except for this. Well, this is plain old quarterstaff. Oh, shadow armor. Is that his armor? I think it is. Yeah, there you go.
Yes?
Actually, here, I'll take that. Randy of the West. Helm of Charm Protection. That's probably her helm. Who had buckler plus one? Oh, she did. Okay, cool. Wait a second. Yeah, Charm Protection. That's all hers. I think that's all her stuff, really. What's this? Oh yeah, that Rod of Terror. Well, if she wasn't under effect by chaos, she could have healed herself with that. Well, she could have healed herself with spells too. That's beside the point. That might be Yoshimo's helmet. Wait. Oh, he can't use it. Never mind. It's probably one of our enemies. You can't wear that helmet. Probably not. No. Right. He used so many of these extra healing spells. Another identify scroll. Oh, right. I forgot to give this to Aerie. Traveler's robe. Helps a little. Alright, so we've got darts of stunning, darts of wounding. That goes in the bag. Still have this cat. Protection from fire. How many? We have 15 identify scrolls. Every once in a while I use one, but Aerie has one identify memorized, so we've been mostly just doing it. Having her cast a spell, but after that we used the scrolls, and I picked them up quicker than I'm using them, so. Dagger plus one. Dart plus one. Dropping those. Darts of stunning. So I think we're going to drop all the dart plus ones and then have darts of wounding. It's very rare I have him use those. So this guy, still here.
A simple matter.
Spare me. Oh, please spare me. I've done nothing wrong. Nothing. I'm just a merchant. The other enterprises of the Red Wizards are no concern of mine.
Please, let me live. I have access to a steady supply of wonderful items that are sure to make you even more powerful, and I'll give you a discount. Perhaps you are worth something after all, then. Stay put, then, and don't think of betraying me. Aerie says, Neera, can I ask you a question? It's just, well, you seem so self-possessed. How do you do it? How do you make yourself confident? Self-possessed and confident? Have you met me? I'm a bundle of nerves. Every time one of my spells goes off, I'm worried it's going to go way, way off. But you cast them anyway. If I feared my spells would go wrong, I don't think I would. I suppose I keep casting spells because that's who I am. If I stopped, I wouldn't know myself anymore. I'd be a fish without fins, a bird without... Yeah, you went there. Without wings? Yes, flying was that way for me once. Perhaps that is why I feel as I do. I'm sorry, Aerie. Gods. My foot's so far in my mouth, I'm chewing on my ankle. It tastes terrible. Really? Don't cry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to... It's not your fault, Neera. I just need a moment to myself, please. Okay, let's look in this stuff. Okay, we've got goods. Potion of insulation, potion of extra healing, fire breath, and hill giant strength.
We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
Is that his squirrely sound? Hill giant strength. Not really that useful because it just puts him up. I mean, maybe it gives him a you know, Thaco plus one or plus one damage or something, but I don't know. It's not that much of an increase for Minsk, unfortunately. I'm going to put it in the potion bag. Fire Breath, Yoshimo, Insulation. I'm going to put that away as well. Okay. What if this stuff is trapped?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Don't stop to think that it would be. Oh, we got books. I have read all of them. Alright, can we rest in here? With all these bodies?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I'm just gonna hang out behind your counter, if that's okay. Well, the Earth Elemental's coming with. Can we rest? No. Find an inn or rest outside. Well, we're really damaged from this fight. We really need to get out of here and rest.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. But kicking
rest would
for
be welcome,
goodness!
Lest we endanger ourselves.
Yeah, I know. Mithrest Inn. Well, some of us came out on top of this.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I hate to just rest when all these people are depending on us and they might die in the meantime. Looks like this is the inn. Largo?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, Pugni must be the proprietor then. Is there aught of interest that you might tell me? Interesting goings on? Nothing of interest, ma'am. This is a quiet place, and our customers prefer it that way. Well, you're right upstairs from the Red Wizards of Thay, so I can... You must hear something, but yeah. Alright, we are refreshed.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice!
Alright, so, next episode. Advancing further into the Red Wizard's headquarters.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Indeed. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.